Wait a fucking sec. All right, there we are. Squeenix, I love you, Squeenix. New game final mix. Manual. Yes. And we're gonna sit through the intro. Why? Because I fucking love this game. This game's around the same age as I am.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Yeah, so have I. You should totally play Kingdom Hearts. And here I am, playing Kingdom Hearts.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not.
This little toothpick leg boy. I just had a glorious idea. And he just drops into the tutorial. So much to do, so little time. Take your time. Door is still shut. Which starting weapon is the best? All right, apparently the shield is the best choice. Alright, and then apparently discard the wand. My last playthrough, I chose the wand and discarded strength. Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Schwab by the goop. Can't open it. Can also push large crates. Why? Fuck you, that's why. Objects as well. Sick ass door to nowhere. Or somewhere. Friendship. P indecisive. To broaden my horizons. You want friendship? You're afraid of being indecisive? You want to broaden your horizons. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, sounds good. There's a real neat trick that you could do at the beginning of this game. Just give me 2 seconds. And Jefferson, I'm gonna open the menu screen. Yeah. Ooh, fucking dudes. Kick the shit out of them. Shave spot. The big fucking staircase. Don't be afraid. Motherfucker, this is the most terrifying moment of my life. Yeah, beat the fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Shit, beat the fuck out of him! Don't be afraid. Now, again, most terrifying moment of my life. So don't forget, motherfucker, I can't remember. You are the one who opened the door. What if I don't want to? Nah, I've already played through the entirety of this game, the second game. That's about it. My brother's, I think, beaten them all of them. Beaten them all of them, yeah. That's a sentence.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that?
We'll never
place?
Know.
So bizarre.
No, we'll know.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
Do you ever want to go back?
Exposition.
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Yes, I'm totally gonna do the exploit to get easy levels at the beginning. The exploit that if you want to get to max level will take like 48 hours. That again. Two logs, one cloth, one rope. Obtained log.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Oh, wait.
Show me your stuff.
All right, let me see. All right, there's a way to. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, kick his ass. Kick his ass. Fuck.
I win.
Alright, how much XP do I have? Every time you deflect an attack, you get a fucking tech point, which is experience, so you can actually exploit this and gain a lot of XP. Fucking creep towards me, motherfucker. Damn it.
Oh man, that really hurt.
I just want to be level 3. Oh, I'm already level 4. Shit. Oh, XP to next level 1. Wow. Okay, well now I have to. Such engaging gameplay. Oh, fuck. Oh. Because I can deflect his jumping attack. And it gets me 2 points. Ha! Fuck you. Damn it. Fuck. Shit. Ah, he fucking punched me. Fucking kick you in the dick, you motherfucker.
Show me your stuff.
Please, for kids, this is serious. Since the motherfucker was just throwing a ball at me. Damn it. Shit. This has definitely not been most of the stream. Good, fucker. Oh, I've consistently had one viewer for this entire time, so like, you gotta be doing something right. Defense up. I could just keep doing this. Shit. My most recent playthrough, which was like a year ago, I got to like level 10 before leaving Destiny Island. Yeah, people suck. But I guess.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Yeah, good for you. Yes, yes. You probably should. We're most definitely killing people. Hey, you get 2 points for that.
You ready?
Probably not. Oh, shit. Beating the shit out of children.
I can't believe I lost.
Good. Go beat the shit out of Titus or Titus, or this boy.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
Like getting your ass whooped. Come on, be a man. All right, fine. You asked for it, fucker.
You're going down.
Oh shit. I'm just gonna memorize the attack patterns because I gotta grind him for XP. That don't count for nothing. Yeah, you are pretty awful every day, huh? No, it's not what he said, but yeah. King Claw. Yeah, we gotta grind so we can kick Riku's ass. Alright, back to the grind.
Show me your stuff.
Hey. fucking creep toward me, you motherfucker. Shit. Alright, how close am I to leveling up? 26.
Show me your stuff.
Damn it. Poor boy, a concussion. Yeah, I know. I keep beating the shit out of you.
Show me your stuff.
Oh, it was level 6. Learn slap shot. Unnecessary ass weapon. Shit. Perfectly necessary ass weapon, actually.
your stuff.
Just gonna keep going. Good. Jesus. 62! That means we gotta deflect it 62 times. Let's go! I have been at this for almost an hour, and most of it has been fighting Waka. Okay, fine, let's get the 7 and then I'll stop. I got the rhythm of it down. Fuck. What? Why the fuck would I? Now we're going. Imagine, like, challenging your friend to a duel, and he just beats you so bad that you forget you have a duel. That's what I'm doing to this boy. Just jump out of my fucking range, you motherfucker. How many fucking balls do you have, motherfucker? Level 7. Alright. Now I gotta stop. That's not where I was going. Excuse me. The rope is, but it can't be too far. All right. Time for the hard part. Yeah, now the score is 1-0. Obtained potion. Alright, I'm gonna kick your ass again, motherfucker. Just in case I lose the race. Obtained a potion. Alright, where the fuck's the rope? In the secret... I think it's in the secret place. Because, like, in here is, like, a cutscene at some point. Guess we'll never know. I mean, like, I do know. Isn't it? Ah, fuck, I missed. Yeah, the rope's right fucking here. I'm just stupid. I guess this is more agreeable. Oh, high potion. Not yet. Let's get to level 8. I don't see why not. I don't see anyone objecting. Oh, God. Show me your stuff. I know it's like the least fun thing to watch, but my God, it's so fucking funny to do.
Ha!
I like stand right here. Damn, okay. You guys tell, I've been playing this game for damn near 15 years. Oh, come on.
Show me your stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass one last time. Okay, now I'm done. I swear I'm kidding. Okay, I'm done. I gotta get onto the main game at some point.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Motherfucker thinks too much.
If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
That run cycle. Running in a dream. Trying too fucking hard and getting nowhere. But he ain't there. Ah, he's fucking sleep.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Queen has just a blank stare. Anyone who knows Kingdom Hearts, what Final Fantasy classes do you think everyone is? Fucking damn it. Final Fantasy got some jobs, doesn't it?
Me and Tidus, we are going to do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
If we're also from the same island, like, that's, like, off in, like, that-ish direction, I think. Where the fuck does your accent come from? You could use some coaching, yeah? Can't... I can fight him again! Again! I gotta kick his ass quickly.
You've been training a lot, yeah?
Yes, I have been training a lot. I've been whooping your fucking ass for a half an hour yesterday. Yes.
Power of the Palpu fruit?
Yes.
They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever.
Thought this was Kingdom Hearts, not One Piece.
It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Now you're a child. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass again.
Okay, don't hold back.
Okay. People ask me, Jack, why the fuck do you beat the shit out of children so much? And I always will respond with, haven't you tried it? It's like very, very entertaining. Like the fish yet. Ah. Shitlord! How about the usual? Let's do it. Cause I didn't count.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a palpu with Kairi.
You son of a bitch.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
You know, if I didn't mix up the fucking jump and attack button, I probably would have done much better. Ah, I got a better idea. I ain't losing. Alright, fine, I guess I'm losing. Kairi's gonna tell me to collect some fucking shit. So you go like 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. That's not true. That's a fucking mushroom. Okay. Thought he collected some. Oh, there's a cutscene in here at some point. I literally whooped his ass twice yesterday.
We took him on 3-1 last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
You three against me.
Let's get him!
You ready?
The shit out of the weakest one. Fish over here, though. Wait. I wanna look at my fucking newsfeed. Mushrooms. have to beat the shit out of a tree until it drops the green coconut. Seagull egg. Give me coconuts. Making little wayfinder germs. Symbolism. Was it just two mushrooms? Hey, and slack off the fuck up. One mushroom. Well, you should be counting the mushrooms because technically the mushrooms I found came in sets of two. You fucker. Get up there. It's wholly possible. This game didn't control like ass. been at this for an hour and I still haven't left the fucking tutorial island. Forgot my brother graduated today. Here, Tain Mushroom cutscene. Flashback.
To see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness.
Sir, this is not how you hold a conversation.
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Again, not how you have a conversation.
Whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand.
We're both pretty bad conversationalists. Man's just fucking pooped. That really took a second to, like, look at all these pictures. What if I... Ah. I see. I cannot. Today we just go off into the fucking ocean with no actual plan other than just to go.
What do you mean?
Well, you okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, a little afraid at first, but now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
Yeah, definitely.
Right? Yeah, of course.
That's good. So Sora. Don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Donald! Sorry to rush in with us.
Yo, Donald, I'm sorry I had to leave. Shit is going insane. You have like a whole fucking rigmarole before you even get Donald and Goofy in your party.
Oh dear, what could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Goddess, don't worry, we'll find the king and the steed.
Thank you. Both of you.
This is can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
That's not how one would blast off normally.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Storm? Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down!
Sarah? And we never hear from her again.
What's that?
A black hole.
Riku's boat. And Kairi's. Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back.
Fucking lunatic.
But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
I am.
Riku.
Boy was fully willing to just like go into the darkness because of the power of friendship. I can't go that way. I'm going to the feckin' door.
Kairi!
Sora. 1 second. That was my work calling. No, I'm not skipping work to play Kingdom Hearts. I gotta leave for work in like an hour. Might have set the wrong alarm now that I am thinking about it. Nope, I set the right alarm. And he's dead. Why? Because I'm level 8. And you're supposed to like do this part at like level 3. Traverse Town. No, Traverse Town.
Where's that key?
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
I know that if we follow Pluto, that's where the plot is.
Dream. Ugh, where am I?
In a back alleyway, not sure what happened.
Do you know where we are? Hey!
I'm in another world. Fucking isekai. Titus look like. Gotta find 10 postcards. Find a fucking safe space. Gotta be more to see around here. I wonder what. Sid from Final Fantasy VII. Nah, it's only a kid. Don't call me Gramps, fucker. Fucking saw that. It's not stealing if you find it, right? Yep, Huey, Dewey, and Louie in the item shop. Separate from the accessory shop. The place is locked up because that's where Geppetto and Pinocchio moved to. And we watch a man fucking die. Just fucking missed him. Damn, I could've. Stupid, God fucking. Resident Evil 4. I had to deal with the same thing. This could take a while. Nine puppies were lost amidst chaos and a world's destruction. Find them in various worlds.
Ha!
keep missing each other. Yay, a potion. Ain't got nothing worth stealing. Dodge me, you son of a bitch. Looks like it's locked. Well, then unlock it with the giant fucking key you're wielding, dumbass. Come on! really hate the beginning of this game because I have no fucking clue where to go. You marketable plushies. God fucking. I hope I'm going the right way. That's actually all I can do for today's stream anyways. Thank you guys for watching. Laters.